Arjun Khanna. These guys were like just generally super cool. They were easy. I was having a lot of fun on the ramp, basically. As always, for me, clothes should be fun. And it's a combination of many things. I mean, textile, great cut, a great fit, and a presentation, and you're telling a story. So for me, that's what it was all about today. Well, inspiration was clearly the Action Man, all puns intended. Not just Superman, Batman, and Robin, which were on my trunks. So that was a little spoof. If you saw my trunks all over. But when you come in and say, hey, where's the action? So that's the Action Man by Arjun Khanna. But there was a combination of many things. I mean, a guy who plays a guitar, a guy who's cool, who puts clothes together with an nunchuck, who could be anything. I mean, just a cool looking guy.
What's your personal style?
I don't know, I only wear Arjun Khanna. Well, I mean, it's easy. It's easy. I mean, it's relaxed, it's laid back, it's easy. I don't get fussed about that you have to do something. I hate rules, I hate norms. I think any of these need to all be broken down completely and then represented. Fashion is like that. 25 years ago, there was something, a new designer comes in, you got to keep breaking it and breaking it and breaking it.
What do you
expect
from the next collection?
I don't know. No idea. Well, I think what you saw on the ramp, I mean, I'm hoping those set a trend. For me, it's always been about setting trends. I'm someone who'll never follow a trend. I mean, I believe a designer's job and duty is to be here and set a trend, whatever it is. I mean, a shalwar with a bangala, or a shalwar with a whatever. It's different. Think out of the box. And for me, vintage and retro is very dear. I don't know, I mean, I don't do any business. I mean, I'm a darzi at heart. I mean, I don't know what business means.
Right.
If I knew what business means, I'd probably be making money like the Delhi designers.
Right.
Pleasure. Good luck. Thank you.